We're going to do a song that has a sing-along part in it. I think that's kind of the law for a folk conference. You have to do some sing-along stuff. This is a song called In Your Defense, and Laura and I have a son. He's almost five now, but when he was first born, you know, people say things about kids, especially grandparents, can get a little bit overzealous. They'll be like, oh, he is a genius. He put his whole fist in his mouth. There's maybe a little bit of pressure sometimes on kids to be something amazing. And I think it's important to let them have their own space to grow and be who they are. So this is a song about that, and hopefully you'll join us. There's a sing-along sort of towards the end that will teach you the parts when it comes to it. I will say, though, when we won the award, the Canadian Folk Music Award, we brought it home and showed it to our son, Simon, and he was very proud of us, and that was actually kind of a wonderful thing that he has maybe a bit more understanding of why we go away so often.
He, admittedly, though, he was a little more interested in the popping paper that came in the box. That was, yeah. So, anyway, he's almost five, so that's understandable.
So we're going to show you the parts and then we'll sing them all together. So the part for the guys over here on the right is goes like this. Oh, try it one time with us. Two. Oh, here comes the second part. Oh, it's a bit tougher, but I think you guys can do it. Oh. Shoulders and put a trench coat on and came in through the door, I don't think. But there's a saying in Canada, and it roughly translates into American, singing in public is a sign of sexual confidence. And so we're going to want you to sing loud and proud for these parts. Here comes that first part, and the guys over here on the right. One, two, three. Second. Oh. Duke, give me more.
Oh.